Sean, the boy from County Mayo, eh? The tinker from Ballinyard. It comes from love, for the tinker from Ballinyard, right?
Is he a deep tinker?
A deep tinker, right?
I think so.
Like a
Beautiful. Bit more volume, bit more level. This is even more corny. Oh my God, look at how we got in the audience here. I can see Padre, I can see Paulie, I can see Melissa.
Hey, Paulie!
I think Oscar's escorting them out of the complex. Oscar's escorting Simply Bush off the premises.
I can see Mac and Steve. See Julian
Shepherd. I feel like I'm a locker room.
I've got your room key here, mate. Do you want it? I've got your room key. Do you want it? Simply Bush.
Castle gate, get the barricade.
song, which was written by Billy Connolly, who was actually quite a fine musician, also was being a great comedian. And John's going to tell you about this one.
Some words you need to know on this. The good thing about some of the Scottish words and stuff that creep in, you can't understand them unless you have an interpreter. But look, little things like bullying your boots. To bull your boots means to spit polish. Squatties are your mates of your squad. And the word that stumps everybody is wearns. And wearns is an Irish or Scottish term used in some parts for small child. Some parts of Scotland they call them bairns. Some parts are called mayans.
It's also frequently used in Tamworth by us, on stage here in Macguires.
Billy Connolly wrote this in response to some army recruiting posters he saw. All the boys going off and joining the army, and then they get sent to Northern Ireland. I'm lying in bed, I'm in room 26. Thinking on things that I've done, like drinking the swatties and bullying my boots and counting the medals I've won. All these hospital lords, they're all drab looking joints, the ceilings as much as I see. Pick a day with a wee touch of paper or paint, but then again, maybe that's me. Sergeant, this is the adventure you meant when I put my name down on the line. All this smoke for computers and sunshine and skis, I'm asking you, Sergeant, where's mine? I've a brother in Glasgow and I'm curly hair. When I joined up, he said I was dark. He said shooting at strangers, twisting his game. That brother of mine is his son. If I could put up for most things I've done in my time, I can even put up with the pain. Oh, what do you do with a gun in your hand and you're facing a harbor or wind? Sergeant, this is the adventure you met when I put my name down on the line. All this smoke of computers and sunshine and skis, I'm asking you, Sergeant, where's mine? When I put my name down on the line, all this talk of computers and sunshine and skis, I'm asking you, Sergeant, where's mine? Sergeant, this is the adventure you meant. When I put my name down on the line, all this talk of computers and sunshine and skis, I'm asking you, Sergeant, where's mine? I'm asking you, Sergeant, where's mine? Thank you. We'll pick up the pace again, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll get Mark Cavrash McKenzie to lead us into some jigs. The first jig is the jig in the middle, which is first. And not in the middle, do we have Jigger Slurs and Dr. Ross. Take away, Mark.
Thanks. Hi. Can you hear it? it's Australia Day, I'm going to get no better singer of Australian songs, the champion of Australian music, Polly from Tiffany Bush, to help me sing a couple of songs. And I hope you enjoy it.
At least you get some peace of mind. You're out on the track, you're out on your back. Boy, you're gonna hang your heart. Thank you.
singer right back Shearer.
Come on, Padre, up you get. Get off your ass, mate. Into the pen.
Padre, into the pen. I can only do it if my wife passes me my wild turkey.
Hey, have you got a wild turkey, mate, have you?
Mate, you should see him go.
Hey, Paulie, I've just got a question for you, mate. Rumour has it that the reason you're here tonight is that you saw Murphy's Pigs somewhere yesterday morning. Did you see us? Is that right? Did you see us?
I saw Murphy's Pigs.
Oh, wasn't in the cavalcade?
I wasn't in the cavalcade. No.
Did you see us, so when you were standing there waiting for Murphy's Pigs to come past?
Mrs. Modder?
No.
Oh, no.
Yes. Sorry. Yeah, oh, that's right. Exactly. I remember you guys, Adam. Yeah, you were the pig. You were the Murphy's Pigs on the back of that truck, right?
That's the right answer, mate. We wouldn't want you to fall up the stairs here at Joe McGuire's Hotel. They're pretty steep and they're made of steel. Johnny can tell you all about that.
Reezy Mrs. saw you in the cavalcade, though. She was very impressed.
Oh, did anyone's missus see us?
How did you find a truck big enough to get all you bastards on there?
We got a cattle truck, mate.
I can't believe you've got more people in the band this year. Next year there'll be 26 people on this stage, folks.
We had to climb up the front and assassinate the driver because he was